I don't really have much else to say, because it really pretty much covered everything, although one thing I will add from Steve's speech was, it was a classic son-in-law meeting future father-in-law, where he kind of tried to talk me out of it. I wouldn't say he tried to talk me out of it, he kind of just warned me, well, marriage is a lot of work. And, you know, there's a certain kind of women like Gabby that are somewhat difficult to deal with. I just wanted to say thank you so much for everybody that's traveled far or even traveled down the block. It doesn't matter. We're just so thankful that we have so many great friends and family members that are able to share their moments with us and day with us and wonderful life with us. We're very, very fortunate people. And I just hope that everybody sticks around as long as they can and we're going to have a hell of a good time. So, raise what you're going to have in front of you and let's get the party started.